Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that will make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. In the arms of the angel, fly away from here, from this dark old hotel room, and the endlessness that you feel. You are pulled from the wreckage of your silent reverie. You in the arms of the angel, may you find some comfort here.
Mon Dieu. When I see the expression on my daughter's face as she watches you, that says everything to me. You have grace and you're a beautiful singer.
Est-ce que t'as compris? Quand je vois le visage de sa fille quand elle t'écoute chanter, c'est parfait. C'est le monde pour elle.
Okay, let's make with the comments.
Audrey, what I find really interesting is that you obviously do more than just memorize the words because it's in a different language. You interpret them, you understand them, and you deliver them. Thank you.
Il a dit, tu mémorises pas simplement les mots, tu comprends les mots, tu interprètes.
Here, I'll say something that he can't translate. Idle schmeidel, you know, Whatever happens with this competition, I personally just want to go on the record so no one can say I didn't say it, that this girl is going to be a very, very big star.
Il a dit, il s'en fout complètement de la compétition. Il veut dire, une fois pour toutes, tu vas être une grosse vedette.
When we were in Montreal and you came out the first time, I elbowed Zach and I said, there's the Canadian idol, and I still believe this to this day.
Il a dit la première fois qu'il a écouté à Montréal, il a dit, voilà la Canadian idol.
Thank you very much.